Welcome into the Extra Point here on A to Z Sports, powered by TennesseeTickets.com. If you need some A to Z Sports gear, head to shop.azsportsnashville.com for any of our polos, pullovers, t-shirts, and hats, all at shop.azsportsnashville.com. And Zach, your boy Taylor Lewan, made his third straight Pro Bowl in 2018. He's hanging out down in Orlando. As another time, he made the Pro Bowl as one of the league's best offensive tackles. What did you think about Lewan's 2018 regular season?
Well, he earned his money because he got that massive contract in the offseason as the highest paid offensive lineman in the NFL. But it wasn't just smooth sailing if you think about it. He got knocked out, literally knocked out against Miami in week one in that 7-hour long prolonged game. And then in Buffalo, he left the game because of a foot injury. He had some up and down games, but overall, he was the most consistent thing on this Titans offensive line.
Right.
So I look at Lewan and I say, I'm impressed with his Pro Bowl year. He's got to continue to earn that money on his contract. But that's the stable part about the Tennessee Titans O-line moving forward. Yeah. There's no question.
I think the thing that a lot of fans, I think, worry about is whenever they see one of their guys get a lot of money, a big contract, they expect complacency. We saw that here being a Nashville, Albert Haynesworth, an all-pro level defensive lineman, where the Titans moved on to Washington, got $100 million, and sat on it and ate burgers. But Lewan didn't do that. Lewan got his money, the highest paid offensive lineman in NFL history, and went out there and earned another Pro Bowl. You're right, playing through some injuries, going through a lot of adversity here. The offensive line up and down. The offense wasn't exactly working. The O-line gave up 11 sacks one game against the Ravens, but you're right. He is a staple of this offense, and I'm really interested to see what type of blocking scheme Arthur Smith uses, because LaFleur came in and they thought, okay, let's go zone blocking scheme. How did that work out? Hard to really tell right now, but I see that Lewan isn't just a two-year Pro Bowl guy. He's a three-year Pro Bowl guy. His contract was worth it, and now moving forward, he is the staple on the O-line, which I think needs some reworking.
And what he has to do essentially is he's got to replicate, even improve on a Michael Ruse type career, is be there for 10 years and sustain what he's been able to do. So far, so good. And in a make or break year for Marcus Mariota, it's a big year for this Titans offensive line.
And left tackle has really never been an issue for this organization, because Brad Hopkins straight into Michael Ruse, straight into Taylor Lewan. So Lewan needs to make sure that lasts another 6 to 7 years.
Well, one thing is, you know, he's got that cash already.
He does, yes. And that's today's Extra Point here on A to Z Sports Nashville.com.